everyone! Thank you for visiting my channel! 本日もご視聴いただきありがとうございます。この動画は日常でよく出てくる単語の使い方の違いを紹介しています。本日6回目。過去の動画もぜひチェックしてみてください。さて、今日は Repair, Fix, Tell me the way, Show me the way です。短い動画ですが、ぜひ最後までお付き合いください。それでは早速始めます。括弧に入る単語はどっちかな？答えは動画の最後に紹介しますので、ぜひ最後までお付き合いください。
Have you been enjoying going cycling these days?
Well, I had a problem with my bike.
Oh.
And my husband tried to fix for me, but it doesn't still work.
Oh, what happened?
Well, the chain doesn't move around smoothly.
Oh.
So it's really hard to pedal.
God. Oh, it must be rusty. You should take your bike to get repaired.
Yeah, you're right. I have time today.Maybe I should go soon. Is there a repair shop nearby?
Yeah, there is one near the park.
Near the park. Oh, is there? Can you tell me the way to the repair shop?
Sure. Here. It's only about 10 minutes from here.
Okay. Sorry, I'm not good at reading maps. Could you show me the way if you have time, please?
Sure, okay. I'll just finish this coffee.
Yeah, sure.
Now let's go.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Repair, fix の違い。両方修理するという意味を持っていますが、Repair は専門的な技術が必要で、割と時間がかかる難しいものに対して使います。
Oh, it must be rusty. You should take your bike to get repaired.
Yeah.
Fix は修理全体の代表語なので、簡単に直せるものからそうでないものを修正するという意味で広いカテゴリーで使えます。
And my husband tried to fix for me, but it doesn't still work.
多義語でもある fix は調整する、準備する、解決するなどでも使えたりします。She fixed dinner for me. We fixed a date for the meeting. Tell me the way.Show me the way の違い。Tell me は教えてということなので、主に口頭や紙面上で伝える。
Can you tell me the way to the repair shop?
Show me 案内をするという意味になります。実際ついていくというニュアンスが強いです。
Could you show me the way if you have time, please?
Sure, okay.
Let's check the answers.You have some kanji mistakes to fix. Ah, I have been there. I will show you the way. Let's go! Alright, that's all for today. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again. Bye!